If we ever have to sum up life of Rajmata Gayatri Devi in few words, it would be ultra glam, beautiful, and also chic Maharani of her times. On the 99th birth of Rajmata Gayatri Devi, Haalo tributes few of her unfold life story that only few people know. So let's take a journey of the Maharani who not only changed the society but changed society the way she wanted. Rajmata Gayatri Devi was the daughter of the Maharaja of Kuch Bihar. She was 12 years old when she fell in love with a person twice of her age, Maharaja of Jaipur, Man Singh Ji Bahadur. But where society was opposing about this relationship, love was a part way stronger than what society had to say. They got married on May 1940. Elegance was her statement, but elegance just not in chiffon saris. Rajmata Gayatri Devi, opposing everybody, at times also seen in khaki pants. Vogue UK actually made her part of one of the most beautiful lady in the world, and there where Rajmata Gayatri Devi beauty was travelling everywhere. At times we see Rajmata Gayatri Devi in the elegance of beautiful chiffon sari, and opposing everybody and the society, she came up with khaki pants and looking way way beautiful and elegant. She had lot of wealth, not only for herself, indeed for the people who needed it. Coming to the orthodox Rajput society and in too much restriction, she changed her life not only for herself, for others also. She stood up for the women and went against and opposing the parda system. She was just not a queen of heart, of people's heart, of being a part of people's, but she was the queen for the people and by the people. She wanted to work not only for the development of women but for the society, and where she started and got into the democratic drama and being a part of active politician, she became a part of Swatantra Party and stood up for election for Lok Sabha. And not only that, her winning ballot, and she was the first lady to win the Lok Sabha election at that time. And not only this, her winning was a part of the Guinness World Record ever won by a lady, and that was really recommendable of that time. There was a really rough time of her life when during the Indira Gandhi time emergency, she was in the jail for a really long time. Being a princess, being the queen, it was very difficult for her to stay in Tihar jail for almost half of a year. But her strongness and willpower took it all. And not only this, after coming out from the jail, she worked for the murderers, for betterment of the prisoners, for pickpocket people, and she talked about for all the betterment for the society and for them individually. She fought for each small thing that can make a world a little living better. For her, there are some beautiful moments for world's most beautiful women that we have. On the 99th birthday, we tribute and we love the Rajmata, who was not only beautiful but a golden lady by heart. We miss her and we would always love her for what she was. So this video is all for her. I hope you like it, and if you like our video, do subscribe our channel because we give you the best of the news.